Hey y'all, I'm about to show y'all how I get down with my hair. I use Suavecita serum in my hair to make it soft, and it smells very good. So you just run your fingers through your hair. And you part it down the middle, as so. Like part the side, and as you're gonna see, I'm gonna make like an upside down U shape. There we go. Now I put the rest of my hair up in a ponytail. It's probably the most simple pinup look I do. This is gonna be a little roll in the front and then the rest in the ponytail. So I always do this in sections of three. This is the first section, and you're gonna wanna tease the inside part. Well, after I curl it, as you can see. Suavecita hairspray. That shit smells good. Got coconut oil up in it too. And you tease it. As you see, I tease the technically the left side. Yeah. And then I like smooth it out on the outside. Pin it. Do the same thing with the second section. And this last section, I'm gonna tease it on the right side instead, you're gonna see. Because when I twirl it in, you don't want that side to be teased, because then the twirl's gonna look all icky with all them like hair sticking out. You'll see. So obviously the grooming spray. I do that to get the curl to twirl that way. If that makes any sense. I suck at this, whatever, be patient with me. And that's me just brushing out the front hairs because I'm gonna tease those too. By the way, I do all this extra shit because I have such long and heavy hair. But if you have thinner or shorter hair, it should be a lot easier, and you probably won't have to tease it that much. And that was me. Okay, this is where the magic happens. Oh, hold up. Let me put on another song. And see how I did that with two fingers and I just twirl it around? Yeah, and then you just like roll it up. And then, stupid ass ad.
History says you should be 5 inches shorter.
Skip ad. Okay. And then you just pin it with the bobby pins. And put as many as you need. I use a shitload because, like I said, I have a lot of fucking hair. Try to hold that up. If it's sticking up too much on that left side, just like push it down and get bobby pins to like hold it down how I'm doing right there. Got some grooming spray, hairspray. Just kind of get the hairs all together. That's Suavecita Pomade, so grab a little bit. And this is to get all the hairs to really look shiny and slick, and to get all the flyaways to like come together. That shit works wonders. By the way, if you got AC, you better blast that shit. Crack the ventanas open, all that, because you are going to be sweaty. This is a workout, I promise you. side, the low hold, and I just kind of hide them in there. You can see how bad of eyesight I have because I stay squinting. That's me just like flicking my hair all back because I have a lot of hair that stick out. And for this, I use the curved bobby pins that I just showed. Because they go better with the shape of your head. But you ain't gotta be extra like me. You can just use the regular bobby pins. Down any other little hairs that are sticking out on the side. Yaita, voila.